camp right away, right after. I still feel very bad. And I recovered from COVID during the camp, you know? Like, I didn't know how I'm going to feel after. Like, I didn't know anything. And during the process, I still hurt my knee. And it was just a mess. And always be able to really get ready how I like to, you know? Especially for a girl that's very tough, you know? Juliana is tough. Give a lot of credit for her, you know? And yeah, tonight I was proving, you know, that was like a lot day for her. You know, if she needed that, if she needed to become a champion like that, she had.
What's up, Dana? Great main event. The scorecards seemed dominant, but actually in the real fight itself, it seemed a lot closer than that. What was your thoughts on the fight?
I didn't think so. I thought it was completely dominant. There was five knockdowns in the first two rounds.
You didn't think any of the submission attempts at the end in the last two rounds, she could have got one? What did you think?
She could have. She didn't. There's a big difference between submission attempts and knockdowns. Not even comparable.
Do you think of the men's performance overall?
I think that two things. I think Juliana is tough as nails. Tough as nails. And her will to win is second to none. I mean, she wanted to win. You know, I think as dominant as Amanda was, and she was dominant tonight, I didn't think it was close any way, shape, or form. It was a complete shutout. But she still looked a little gun-shy to me, you know. But, you know, going in against the person who beat you the first time, I can see that. But, I mean, it's stupid for me to even say that. It was an absolutely dominant performance.
You think it was gun-shy, or she was just more conscious of her cardio and wanted to...
Yeah, I think she was... I mean, it's stupid for me to even say that. It was an absolutely dominant performance.
You think it was gun-shy, or she was just more conscious of her cardio and wanted to...
Yeah, I think she was concerned about her cardio, probably, because when you think about the way that she fought Cyborg, she usually goes in and throws tons of punches. She had Juliana hurt many times, had her on crazy legs a couple times, and never really went in for the kill.